Hey Jules.
What's up?
What you doing?
Putting on stuff from volcanoes on my face.
Stuff from volcanoes? What do you mean?
Ash and charcoal.
Volcanic ash?
Yes.
And charcoal.
And charcoal.
What do those do? Do you know?
Detoxifies is what the posh ladies say.
Do you know what that means?
Not really.
What do you think it means?
Cleans.
That's exactly what it means.
It is?
Yeah.
I thought it meant like kill. I'm just kidding.
Kind of. Like just really deep, deep cleans and gets all the gunk.
Well, I need that because my face does not feel clean lately.
You're a preteen. What does the volcanic ash do?
I don't know.
You don't know? What do you... That's the bumpy
exfoliates.
Stuff. Oh, you read the cap. You read the bottle.
Make sure I get my mustache.
Julia mustache.
Hello.
What does it smell like?
It smells minty.
It looks like it would be gross, right? But it...
It smells really good.
It smells really good.
Yeah.
It smells minty and fresh. I can smell it from here.
It does smell really good.
How does it feel?
It's getting a little intense, but like it's not that intense.
How?
Like feel a couple tingles.
A little tingly. That's the minty. This is not a face mask. It's a unique all by itself product. What does it say? How does it say to use it on the container?
Apply a small amount to damp skin in a circular motion, which I did not do, but whatever. Rinse thoroughly and moisturize.
What you could do right now is wet your hands a little bit and rub it around your face in circular motions.
Exfoliation.
Because rubbing that grit around your face is going to exfoliate your skin.
Yeah.
Do you know what exfoliate means?
No.
Exfoliating is getting the dry top layer of your skin off.
So it's like peeling off dry skin as I take it off.
Yes. It's not peeling it off. Like, and you don't see the dry skin, but it's you have a very fine layer of dead skin cells on the top layer of your face. Mm. Getting that top layer off is going to just help your face look fresh and feel good and feel soft, and will help the detoxifying and the exfoliating will help with pimples.
Well, I need that because I don't want to, like, I've seen some people and like their face is covered in pimples and I just feel so bad for them.
Do you like taking care of your skin?
Now I do. I used to not care about it, but now I do. You used to be like, Julia, can we do a face mask? And I would be like, why? Now I'm like, yes. I need it.
You can wash that off now. It's not a face mask, so you can just wash it off. You just rub it on and then wash it off like you're washing your face.
I've always wanted to know, what is this?
It's firming body cream. Now we have Hips Don't Lie.
I'm on tonight, you know my hips don't lie.
Now we have Hips Don't Lie. Could make like a Halloween mask out of this stuff.
What?
How do you feel?
Detoxified.
You feel detoxified?
Yes.
Does it still feel minty?
No.
No.
It went away a couple minutes ago when I started washing it off.
On a scale from 1 to 10, what do you rate Whole Lotta Love?
Feel very soft. So I would give it And like I love the smell, and I love like the texture. I like the texture. I look like a rock when I do it. So
you look like a rock.
On the rock. I'm Maui.
So what do you rate it?
10.
10. Put 10 up. 10. There you have it.
Bye bye bye, baby. Bye 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 bye.
Is that your sign off now?
Yeah.